What's going on, guys? We are back with another MLB The Show 20 Franchise Mode with your San Diego Padres. And last episode, yeah, we're gonna get going on with the regular season. The Yankees waived him. Who was he picked up by? Yeah, you can usually get some pretty good players. Garrett Cooper. No. Shane Baz. Austin Dio. The one I really care about is Bez, but besides that, no, not really. There's no one really that I do care about. Jack Mayfield. Yeah, I would like Mackenzie Gore to be in the rotation. Class A. Richard Dick Witt Jr. Dick Witt. That's what they used to call me, and I'm joking, no one called me that. No one called me Dick Witt. That's too nice of a name. I've been called liar, pedo, no, okay, I'm sorry, I should have never said that. No one has called me a pedo, not yet, and I'm grateful for that. Move Chafin up to the big squad. He's gonna be on waivers, ha ha, shit. Yeah, and we added a lot of good young players. Yeah, I think Washburn's ready to play. You got the waivers. Yeah, Perry. Perry's not it, man. Yeah, we need some organizational depth. So, oh, waivers, wait. Pending transactions. Lugo. Yeah, Lugo would not be a bad second baseman to get. Yeah, I would like to get him as a bullpen arm. Don't worry, yeah, he won't be a starter. He'll be a long relief, and he's already fucked, dude. Dude, like, we need a lefty. Broxton's. Jake Cave. It's a nice cheap option. Josh Jung. Jake. Yeah, wasn't he a first round pick of Boston a few years ago? Yeah, I'm pretty sure he was. Kyle Freeland. Jeez, he has not played the MLB since 2020. I can't do Adam Engel. Urias. How much is he making? Yeah, he still has a lot more years of control. Chance Adams. Yeah, we're trying to push our way back into the playoffs. Playoffs. Yeah. It's the stats look. They're not great, but they're not bad. Yeah, I gotta say, though, we have a lot of interesting pieces in this team. Like, obviously, you have the whole catching ordeal. Like, Washburn. By the way, fire name. Fire. Soto's only 26 years old. Wow. Abrams. Should Crowley be up on the big squad? Yeah, he probably should be, but we have one more roster spot. But yeah, we don't know who to use it on. How many moves has he used? Yeah, fuck it. Yeah, let's call him up. Balazar versus Marquez. And this will be the first time in a while where the the Padres are hoping to leave last year in the past. They have a new manager, Joe Maddon. We lead this team to victory or no? Honestly, I hope he can lead this team. Because damn it, I put my chips on the table. And they better come up all flying colors. Bow.
So here's Tyler Naquin. And we are ready for some daytime baseball.
Naquin takes the first pitch of the season in there for a strike. That ball's hit hard, but right at Guerrero. He makes the catch. One away. And the opening day Rockies roster. Brian Lineup goes Naquin. Nadal. David Dahl. Arenado, Alonso, Mancini story. Yeah, this is a pretty good team. I'm not sure how good. So right at Vlad. Vlad makes the throw. Open that Balazar. First pitch fastball, it's ball one. Two out, nobody on. Can really take over.
Just looks like this guy's gonna work in the upper part of the strike zone. Be interesting to see if this lineup can.
And that ball is a bad hop.
And that's their first of the new campaign.
A bad hop, and the ball gets past Guerrero. Now Pete, big meat Pete.
Fastball, it's nothing in one. Swing and a miss on the slider, and he's quickly behind, nothing in two.
I know this. And Arenado finally has some help.
Mound, but what makes him so successful is that he's aggressive in the zone, getting ahead, forcing action.
The 0-2. The pitch from Balazar is fouled away.
Side, but it's going to be a foul ball.
Hey, on the ground is short. And it goes in time.
So no runs on it.
Like Pete, two people in the same rookie year. Jung. Apart from the Athletics in 2020. I believe he was part of the Eric Hosmer trade.
1-1 to San Diego's leadoff batter. Marquez is, as you may be aware, pitching here looking for his 100th career win. And in today's game, that's nothing to sneeze at. Two balls and a strike now. Now the 2-1 pitch.
He has 99 career wins.
Fastball that misses.
I'm trying to keep it there at 99.
He doesn't look too sharp to start the day off.
Wayne is number 99.
And he takes ball four. So the leadoff man is on
and
here.
Jung takes ball four.
Digging in, C.J. Abrams. First chance for him here with a man on following the leadoff wall.
Ball outside.
Played away, it's ball one. Cold strike at the knees, 1-1.
1-1, the 1-1 pitch to Abrams. Is upstairs.
What you'd like as a pitcher. One of the keys is to minimize your pitches, attack the strike zone early, a lot of deep counts, and working himself into a lot of trouble. 3-1 to him now.
3-1.
Hitters count all the way. Here it comes.
And that's up.
And boy, that misses as well. It's back to back walks to start out the inning.
Start out the new season's back-to-back walks. Now, new acquisition from the Washington Nationals. And that ball is hit high and deep. Jung moves up to third, and he's safe. For a ball. He really had an incredible year last year. Pitches inside for a ball. All the way by Tatis.
It's going to be back to some serious teamwork if he can't put that pitch in play right in his wheelhouse.
Oh my god, and that was a mistake. And he's out at the plate!
So much for our first run of the ball game. Drilled on the ground.
Hit on the ground is short.
Throw in time, and the side is
in time to get him. And a bit of trouble there.
Set to go, and that'll bring up the power hitting outfielder, Trey Mancini.
hit right at. Abrams, 1-0 San Diego. Our big bats can't get anything going though. Like, what are we paying you for? It's 1-1. And up comes Joe Waddell, who is 0-for-3. Down the line, foul. Got him looking. And now bad Nick Prado. And that ball is flared, but right at Mancini. Makes the catch. Come on. Soto. Soto gets some late game heroics. It was a fly out for him in his last trip. Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy. Okay, so he's feeling pretty good. My camera froze. Yeah, basically a commentator though. Strike one. It's time for this game to end. Basically, yeah, if we're gonna be successful, we need pitching. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Boy, this hole he's digging on the mound is all he's doing. If you can't throw strikes, you're not gonna be out there very long. Down the line, foul. This will wind up a foul ball. 2-2. The 2-2. And he lays off the pitch. 3-2. High. 3-2.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away.
3-2. It's swung on, hit in the air. That ball is has a chance. And it is gone! Walk-off slam! No walk-off home run. Juan Soto in his first game as a member of the Padres. And with one swing of the bat, this ball game is over. Can you believe that magic? Reverend Swanson. Yeah, this is where we're gonna end it. against Atlanta. Come on, Burns. You can put him away now, Burns. Come on. All it takes.
And good evening to those of you just joining us on the show.
It's the W.
Tune in at a great time. The San Diego Padres are looking to wrap this thing up, but with a one-run lead and the middle of the order due up, this thing is by no means over. And he fouls this one off.
Acuna fouls it away.
Here's the 0-2.
Swing and a miss. As he sends down Acuna. Mitch Haniger. Fouled away.
Not the largest crowd ever, but they're on their feet.
Fouled away again by.
Gotta take advantage of that pitch right there. 0-2 breaker hanging over the heart of the plate. Not gonna see too many of those today.
Final strike for the Braves.
Got him looking. Called strike three. Stranded at first. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, that'll do it. Hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out. Peace.